Here's the field for the third. Number one, Home Alone and Neil Coleman. Number two, Adam Zelli and Dave McGee. Number three is Scooter Viking and Brian Carpenter. Number four, Banner Boy and Joe Marsh Jr. Number five, Mitchell Dashaway and Bob Nyheiser. Number six, Fast and Frugal with Fred Finn Jr. Number seven, Skipper Ritter, Gary Rath. Number eight, I'm Another Lock, Daryl Bossy will drive. That's the field. 6 minutes. Here they come. They're off. It's Adams Alley between horses. Here comes Mitchell Dashaway, and there goes Home Alone. Into the turn they twist, and between horses with a rush, it's Adams Alley, but here comes Mitchell Dashaway. Now second on the outside, and Mitchell Dashaway is on the outside to take command. It's Adams Alley, second, 2 lengths, Home Alone. His third, 2 lengths, Scooter Viking, followed by Banner Boy, Fast and Frugal, Skipper Ritter, I'm Another Lock, 28-2 the quarter. Mitchell Dashaway has the lead, 2 lengths, it's Adams Alley. In second, 2 lengths, Home Alone. Closing the gap, third, 2 lengths, Scooter Viking. A distant fifth on the outside is Skipper Ritter, followed by I'm Another Lock, Banner Boy, Fast and Frugal. They're heading for the half-mile marker. It's Bob Nyheiser and Mitchell Dashaway. Opening up the lead now by 2.5 lengths. They're halfway home. 58-3 as they coast into the clubhouse turn. It's Mitchell Dashaway with the lead now by 3 lengths. It's Adams Alley in second, 2 lengths, Home Alone. He's out slightly in third, followed by Scooter Viking. It's Skipper Ritter, Fast and Frugal, and I'm Another Lock. Now they curve into the box to Rich and Mitchell Dashaway. Has the lead by 5 lengths. Now Home Alone is on the move on the outside, followed by Adams Alley and Scooter Viking. They're by the 3/4, 1:29 and 1 into the final turn. Mitchell Dashaway has the lead by 4 lengths, but Adams Alley is trying to come on second. It's Home Alone and Scooter Viking. Now they're in the final eighth of a mile, and under a heavy drive, it's Mitchell Dashaway. Here they coming down the stretch. Mitchell Dashaway is there on the outside. Here comes Scooter Viking with a rush. It's Scooter Viking on the outside. Mitchell Dashaway. It's Mitchell Dashaway and Scooter Viking at the wire. That is a photo. Please hold all tickets. The winning perfect of 5-3 returns $30.20, 30-20. The trifecta 5-3-2, $101.60, $101.60. In the winner's circle, number five, Mitchell Dashaway. Mitchell Dashaway is owned by Bob Nyheiser and Dan Lehman of Texas and Illinois, trained by Bob Nyheiser, driven to victory by Bob Nyheiser. And this third race, the Northern Eagle Division Purse.